Student admissions. The management can take the admissions of the student manually using student admission screen. To do this, go to User Administration, User Registrations, and click on Student Admissions. This screen is responsible for holding complete details of the student, right from the personal details to family details and language fluency levels on a single page. Student can register using this screen on entering the necessary fields which are specified with hashtag and save those student list will be displayed in the left grid. On selecting the student from the grid, the overall details of the selected student will be displayed in the field. The management can modify the changes only when the application status is in incomplete or pending. On the application status is in confirmed, no changes can be done in the field of the student. If any modifications need to be done for the student, then go to Student Details Profile screen. Before registering the student in the screen, the management need to set up the academic year. Management can easily maintain bulk student data. On selecting the field like academic year, curriculum code, class and application status, the student list will be filtered and displayed in the left grid, and also search field makes you easy to view the student you want. Thank you.